Now, the Wabash Valley's most accurate and reliable newscast continues with Storm Team 10's Joseph Dames.
Welcome back to News 10 at Midday. Hope you're having a really good day so far. I know it's cold out there and the snow is finally moving on out. We're seeing some sunshine work its way on in, but still, it's still cold out there. We look at the clouds and radar. One last band passed through this morning that brought a few flurries in here, but really by 8:30, 9 o'clock, just about all that snow is out of here. Now a few clouds are starting to move on through, but we have a good amount of sunshine that's pressing onto the surface, so that's nice to see. Makes it seem a little bit warmer, but it's not going to be any warmer than the lower 20s or where we're at right now. So here's our temperatures: 16 for Paris and 16 for Rockville. I know you have plans for the afternoon. Bundle up out there. The wind's going to start to pick up. It's going to seem even colder than that. 29 currently in Vincennes, 28 for Alney and Flora. So some of the warmer air is all off to the south. They should share some of that to some of us up here, but for now, just the teens, it's gonna be cold for our afternoon. Here's the wind. It's running out of the north now, and it's anywhere from 5 to 15 miles per hour. So Mattoon, when we look at the wind chill here in just a second, it's probably gonna be in the single digits there for them, as well as possibly here in Terre Haute. So here's a look at that. Yeah, 4 degrees it seems like in Mattoon. So this afternoon, those temperatures are gonna be in the teens and maybe the lower 20s, but it's not going to seem like it. It's going to seem more like the single digits off to the north, especially north of I-70. If you're off to the south, a little bit warmer for you folks on that US 50 boundary there from Florida, Alney to Vincennes. Let's go further on into our future cast. Let's see if we have some good news, maybe some warmer temps and some more sunshine. Well, we'll get the sunshine, but the temperatures aren't going to be that nice as we head into tomorrow either. So clouds through our 6 o'clock hour. We get to right around midnight. Some areas starting to see some snowfall, maybe another round of clouds, another thin layer of that. And as we head into tomorrow morning, it's trying to bring some snowflakes that might pass through the area as we get into tomorrow morning. So maybe a few more flurries. Can't totally rule those out, but it should be staying mostly dry as we head through our Wednesday. And then we'll look at a mostly clear sky for our Wednesday afternoon and into our evening. Cold air is just going to work its way on in, though. We have that cold pool of air. It'll be out of here as we get into Thursday and into Friday. But for our Wednesday, temperatures are just going to stay very limited and they'll only stay in the single digits. And on top of it, we are expecting a wind chill advisory to go into effect tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. for Indiana counties all the way to Thursday at 10 a.m. If you're in Illinois, that starts at 6 a.m. So wind is going to pick up. That's the story over the next 24 hours. We'll have this wind chill advisory for all the counties that you see here, which means we could have temperatures that are going to feel more like 10 degrees below zero tomorrow. Dangerous temperatures for tomorrow. As for today, topping off at 23 degrees, that snow has moved on out, so we'll remain dry for the rest of the day. Starting our morning off at 1 degree, Wednesday a high of 5, 6 below on Thursday morning. This is going to be the coldest time of the week for our midweek here. We'll warm up slightly for Thursday and into Friday, at 17 degrees. More clouds by the weekend, though. If you have plans for the weekend, Saturday a little bit colder, but Sunday an opportunity for some snow.